rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you.
My man said, not yet. No rest. No.
Where is your mount?
Where my horse at?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Sonny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Hold on, bro. I got a chat. See if they got anything to loot. I got nothing to loot. Yeah, that man has something to loot right here. I see it. Thanks. Oh, yeah, nice little spear. Anything else? I don't remember how to. Forget it. I don't remember how to do that sensory. Come here.
You move like a tortoise.
I move like a tortoise, bro. Stop playing with me.
Ready? Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Hold on. I want
to Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under here.
Yeah.
I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
Look at the fan. Look at the darn scenery, bro.
Whoa.
On pavies. This is bad boy gold. That sand look actually real. Look how it kicks up when I run.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Come home, Bayek.
Oh,
Siwa has missed you.
Oh, my. Yes. Yeah. Can I probably screen just again here? Let's go.
You owe all your farm, your farm, your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness. Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands.
I'm bumping him down. Look out.
Whoa.
Strong. This nigga ride a camel.
Out of my way!
What? I whoop all three of y'all. I don't want just one. I want all three. Excuse me. Why you gonna make this bad boy so fast? We just running. Yeah.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
I don't even want to look at nothing. We galloping like, man, you look far back here, bro.
home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
God, at this moment. Let's go. Camera lane. This looks like an actual village, bro. The details that's into that pillar. Birds. Yeah. I'm fine. Show it up, bro. Apparently. I just pulled out the fire. I'm over here twigging.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. Yeah, you must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I have worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up, made excuses to your parents. Times have changed, but you, I can count on.
Bro, didn't you just say you wasn't tired, but you started getting your wounds patched up, you want to go to sleep? Didn't my man say he wasn't tired, guys? Man said he wasn't. I'm expecting something good. I haven't watched no gameplay of this at all since we dropped. So, I plan on seeing.
I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up, and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Oh, we're going to shoot a bow?
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Okay. So.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rock over there.
Okay, that was kind of slow on my reaction time, but making it look nice.
Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
No one gets out of the house.
Jake
Saul
looking.
Hepzibah!
Man, ugly as I don't know what. You got a brother back there, though.
Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
He said, we just came here to talk, and it's like 6 deep.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What?
Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
He's going to be surprised.
They think they can ambush us.
Stay low.
Eyes open, taking no chances.
Can I hide it? Oh, hey, well, let me kill him.
Weapons ready.
Come here, come here.
Hey, wait!
Yeah!
We will see how tough we are.
Come here, bro.
Right on.
though. Bro, I'm getting killed by that. Come with instruction on it, that boy. Man, like me been creeping. Let me creep you up. How you
that does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakadiadids do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Bro, was anybody, they were gonna let my man die on the fire. Oh, snap. I'm
all
petty.
The problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill.
Man got locks in on one side. He going crazy.
The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
Oh, dang.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Don't kill him. Break your knees. You about to beat this man to death?
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and
I
can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
I can tell they care the details into my man's horn with his car, guys. Like, it's actually there.
Look who's coming.
Beautiful.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
That's cold. This map big. What's the highest level? 40? Yeah, I don't see nothing over 40. Yeah.
I
need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
I'm gonna make up this wall. Might be through the most. Life going crazy. My man hurt his leg. I could tell. Okay, he got it back. buddy.
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly.
Shot that, bro. Find a darn camel to go kill some enemies. It's kind of cold. Shut up. It's going crazy. Control it, bird. Alright. We're too far anyway.
The moon rises. And the sand with it.
How you, get your body? Hold on. Still my, why you got the option to take a photo?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Do not let them see you.
Quickly, go.
Where is Terramun? Ah, dear Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Whoa.
Let's keep my mouth closed.
Give me a hand over here!
Easy shot! Ready!
What a clean shot!
So that's basically wraps it up. I'll be back at this again probably tomorrow. Hope you liked the video and enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.